give the pups experience with different surfaces and textures. We did started the A-frame last week, so everyone's really comfortable with that. Come on, Coco. Want to climb it? Very good. Who's a good dog? Hi. This is our platform. Go up. Good. And then we've been working some stays on the platform. Sit. Good. Stay. Stay. Very nice, Coco. Good. We reward the stay and then release. Okay, well done. Good girl. This is our tunnel. Coco. Tunnel. Very good. I didn't even need to throw a treat in, clever. Coco. Ready? Tunnel. Very good girl. And then last but not least, we started working on leave it off leash. Leave it. Good girl. So big voice for your leave it cue because this can be a life-saving thing. Forward quiet. Good quiet. Coco, that's very good. If you need to at home, work on leash. You might try walking around and just dropping an item. Leave it, Coco. Good girl. We did find that paper was sort of her Achilles heel, so things like paper towels or toilet paper would be great things to work on at home. Not gonna get this sock. What about this? Coco, leave it. Leave it. Drop it, good girl. There. That's it. That's the lead. Good girl.